Hello，呢一条咧会同大家讲2020年嘅第九条嘅，咁就关于一条 equilibrium 嘅题目啦。咁就系啦，俾咗一个 reaction 俾你啦。咁跟住咧就有一个 table 咧就讲紧at the start of the reaction 同埋 equilibrium 嘅时候嘅情况嘅。咁平时我哋个 table 咧就 ICE 嘅，咁呢度其实少咗个 C 啦。咁我哋都可以谂一谂嘅。系啦，咁我哋要揾翻 A 啊嘛。咁嘅时候咧，我哋会见到咧，即系嚟呢度系个 change 啦。我哋照寫翻啦，咁樣咧，佢就由0.04變咗做0.0323嘅，咁所以咧，依度咧就少咗0.0077咁樣啦。咁依度少咗0.0077嘅時候咧，咁 N2O4 咧，因為佢係2:1啊嘛，咁所以依度咧就應該多咗0.0077/2嘅，咁所以咧佢個 A 咧就等於0.0010加。0.0077/2啦，咁所以咧就会计到咧系0.00485嘅，咁样啦。咁跟住之后咧，就然後咧，佢就叫你 hence determine the equilibrium constant 啊嘛，咁所以咧 ，Kc 咧 ，Kc 就係等於呢個嘅 N2O4 over 翻 NO2 嘅 square 啦，咁所以我哋可以計翻就係0.00485 over 0.0323嘅 square 啦，咁我哋計到嘅答案咧就會係4.649，咁啊留意翻个 unit 啦 ，dm cube 嘅，系啦，咁就记住咧，我哋咧系 not set 呢个嘅咁样嘅，我哋就记住唔好咁样写啦，因为咧呢个我哋通常用喺 solution 嗰度嘅啫，咁系啦，即系 mole per dm cube， 因为呢个系 gas 嚟噶嘛，所以我哋就唔会咁样写嘅，系啦，记住啦，系啦，咁但系好多同学都会咁样写嘅，系啦，咁样啦，咁跟住 part B 啦 ，the temperature of the reaction mixture is increased to 55°C 啦，咁佢就讲 increasing temperature 嘅啦，本身系25度啦，而家咧去咗55度嘅，咁跟住咧佢会 eventually turns darker 嘅，咁 darker 咧，咁即系佢个 equilibrium 咧系 shift to the left 啦，咁我哋记住一句嘢啦，呢个嘅 increasing temperature favor endothermic reaction。咁而家咧，the color turns darker， which means the equilibrium shift to the left 嘅。咁所以咧，我哋就知道咧 ，the reaction 即系 backward 係一個 endothermic reaction 啦。咁而家咁即係個 forward reaction， 我哋通常就講 forward reaction 嘅。咁所以咧，我哋就知道啦 ，the reaction is exothermic 啦。係啦，就係咁。好，咁大家咧都可以睇翻個答案嘅。好，就係咁樣啦。